Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Half Man Half Amazing, and it's been a long time. I understand that. If you guys follow me here on Instagram, you know that I've been collecting here some books, but right now I've really started collecting more vinyl records than anything else. So even though I know you're on this channel here because of my comic book collecting, I want to introduce you here to my second love, vinyl. And again, it's all documented on Instagram. When I started setting up here my stereo system, the turntable, a lot of things that I actually decided to do based on videos that I saw here on YouTube, and put together a beautiful here sound system, beautiful stereo, and something I want to share with you guys later on. For this video though, I wanted to share something a little different. Unboxing, but not comics. Vinyl records, peeps. I got some records that came in and I want to share those with you guys. So, stay tuned and see what I got. Anyway, guys, here they are, the two that I'm referring to here. So, we started opening these up. Now, again, for those of you that don't follow me on Instagram, I'll actually have that in the description below, that link. So, if you want to go ahead and follow me, go ahead and give me a follow. More than happy to share some of this stuff with you, but this is the first one here. Ooh, well packaged. As you can see, it's a lot like books, because there is vinyl in here, and some of them are older than others. But we'll see which one this is. I'm not sure which one this is out of the two. Oh, man. Kind of do the unveil together, so let's see if we can do this. Ooh. 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 The World of Hans Zimmer, peeps. This is new. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Well, it's almost new. But for those of you that like soundtracks, like these great movies that Hans Zimmer is able to go ahead and write the scores for, especially, I mean, the songs in here, excuse me, the music in here, The Dark Knight, King Arthur, Mission Impossible 2, Mission Impossible 2 Part 2, Injection, Pearl Harbor, Rush, Lion King, the second album, The Da Vinci Code, The Da Vinci Code Part 2, The Da Vinci Code Part 3 and Part 4, the other side of that here, Madagascar, Best Friend Spirit, Kung Fu Panda, Oogway's Ascend. Sure you guys know about that. Yeah, let me just put this up here. You guys can pause it here if you want. But just an idea of the actual scores on this album. It's ridiculous. Gladiator, Inception, Pirates of the Caribbean, Hannibal. It's got everything but Interstellar, which is one of my favorite scores. But whatever. Let's go to the next one here. So, I know. You guys can fast forward through this if you want. But I should have this open shortly. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Let's unveil this one. And for those of you that like comics, you should enjoy this. Actually, this is not the one. Not the comic one. But, another pre-owned. But Nelson's Greatest Hits. There it is. And actually, there's another one in the back here. Side A. He's got the jacket and the album on the other side during shipping, which is interesting. Not sure why. But Nelson's Greatest Hits. That is awesome. Love it. Again, this one's got Everybody's Talking, Without Her. One, I Guess the Lord Must Be in New York. Me and My Arrow, Coconut, for those of you that didn't know, he does Coconut. Believe it or not, it's not here. Harry Nilsson is not on the back. This is not him. And it's not him holding the mirror either. It's just him in the reflection, which is crazy. Something I learned here, collecting this stuff, but a little dusty, but all in that, looks great. No scratches. Nope, looks great. Love this. Without You, Jump Into the Fire, Spaceman, Remember Christmas, As Time Goes By, Daybreak. Again, greatest hit. So I'll have to put this in another sleeve. Again, this paper sleeves, I'm not a big fan of. I like to put them in plastic inner sleeves. Probably show that you guys a little bit of that in my next video, but that's about it, guys. Maybe you know what? I'll put some of these on. All right, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and put on the Nielsen record. We should do a little cleaning first, as my boy Recordology says, and of course Vinylize always mentions, you need to make sure you clean them even when they're new. So let's go ahead and do that. There's some great tutorials on how to clean these records if you haven't seen them on YouTube. I know, like I said, both Vinylize and Recordology both have great tutorials on that. I encourage you to check them out. But let's go ahead and throw some on. Some Harry Nilsson. Ooh. Great. All right, guys, I want to get strike here from YouTube for having too much of the song, but that's about it for this video. Tune in next time, guys. I might get some more vinyl in or some more books, but again, I've been getting a lot more vinyl than books here recently, so stay tuned. If you'd like to hit the subscribe button, go ahead and do that. Like, dislike, leave a comment, let me know what you think. Till next time, guys, deuces.